New Orleans has something called the neutral ground, which is a green strip in the middle of the boulevard. It's like a park, and there are no rules for who can occupy that strip when. So we've set up particularly afternoon demonstrations there as people leave the convention center. Thumbs up from taxi drivers, bus drivers, security guards. The police understand what we're doing. Of course, we've gotten pushback questions, some hostility, but nobody who has seen us in our, what I'm calling our street corner booth, nobody coming to or leaving the convention cannot see us. The most important message we're giving to doctors is you're circumcising a baby, but you're harming a man. You're harming the person that baby will become. There are lifelong consequences for the baby. There are lifelong consequences for the man, and there are lifelong consequences for the parents and for the doctor who does the circumcision, who does the cutting of the baby. And thank you all for anyone who's listening to this, who participated in any way, spreading the word, coming and marching, carrying a sign, telling your friends, sending donations. We need to thank the whole Intactivist community for this. What we're hoping is that the pediatricians, instead of pushing back against the Intactivists, will push back against their own organization and say, wait a minute, why did we issue this report?